Motorcyclist is dead, a driver facing charges following a crash exactly a week ago. It happened last Tuesday in Chesterfield. We have it mapped out for you. State Highway Patrol says it happened at State Highway 151 and Old Creek Road. That's near Wire Road. They say the motorcyclist was heading southbound when an SUV turned left onto Old Creek, hitting that motorcyclist. They died, and the driver of the SUV is now charged with failure to yield right of way.